person to hold me. A visitor. Indeed, I have slept long enough. The kingdom of heaven has long since forgotten my name. Blood of bitterness stains your hands, and I must admit, I'm curious about your skills, weapons. And so, before I tear down the cities and crush the armies of heaven, you shall do as I command. Come forth and charge me, and die. So concludes the life and times of King Sisyphus. A fitting end to an existence defined by futile struggle. Doomed from the very start. And I don't regret a second of it. Thank you.